Barry Sanders, you know, they would just be having an awful season this year. So do you think they're going to make the playoffs or what?
Well, they might. I like Bobby Ross a lot more than I like Wayne Fonseca,
well,
for sure.
I tell you, I think we need to bring Night Train Lane back. I think that's my... Hey, what are you stopping here for?
Recognize that house?
Hey, that's Fam's old place. All right.
Okay. Let's get out and take a look.
Okay.
Boy, the place looks a lot smaller now, doesn't it?
Remember all them parties here, them big summer parties?
Yeah, sometimes it seems like there's like 500 people here sometimes. There's a lot of people here.
Yeah, but of all the parties he had, it was Christmas that really stuck out.
Remember we used to wait in that room back there and wait for Santa Claus to come, like the day of Christmas?
I'll tell you what, man, there's a lot of memories in that old house.
Even more than I usually do. And although I know it's a long road back, I promise you where the love
Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus Lane. Blitzen, blitzen, all the hills are reindeer, pulling on the rain. Bells are ringing, children sing, all is merry and bright. Hang your stockings and say your prayers, 'cause Santa Claus come tonight. Here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, riding down Santa Claus Lane. He's got a bag that's filled with toys for boys and girls again. Hear those sleigh bells jingle jangle, what a beautiful sight. Jump in bed and cover up your head, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He doesn't care if you're rich or poor, he loves you just the same. Santa knows that we're God's children, that makes everything right. Fill your hearts with Christmas cheer, 'cause Santa Claus comes tonight. Oh, well, here comes Santa Claus, here comes Santa Claus, right down Santa Claus Lane. He'll come around when the chimes ring out, it's Christmas morn again.